This video is on the flushing of the coolant system in a 1992 VFR 750. There's one hose, and that hose is right there. It's on the corner of the coolant reservoir. Pull it, make sure you have a bucket underneath because it's going to spew out. And obviously this is a little thick. Methylene alcohol, ethylene, whatever. And that's all there is to it. One hose. And it should spew all out. Make sure it's cooled down too.